On November 7, Honda unveiled a prototype walking assist device that helps support the body weight of the user. The new walking assist device reduces the load on leg muscles and joints in the hip, knees, and ankles by supporting a portion of the person's body weight. The device has a simple structure consisting of a seat, frame, and shoes, and weighs 6.5 kilograms, including the shoes and the battery.
この特徴としましては、常用型が特徴です。そのためにですね、どこも体に縛り付けるところがありません。靴を履いてシートをまたがるだけでサクッと使えます。我々10秒装着と呼んでますが、簡単に使い始められるものです。
The device is operated on a lithium-ion battery and can remain operational for about 2 hours on a single charge.Natural walking is achieved by changing the amount of assisting force applied to the right and left legs through the control of two motors, based on the information obtained through sensors embedded in the shoes of the device.
まだ技術はですね、検証段階に入ったところです。これからいろんな場所で使ってみてですね、課題を抽出して、それを一つ一つ解決することが大切です。ですので、その技術の難しさとかですね、数によって時間軸は動いてしまいますので、一概に発売時期は申し上げられません。
Based on the know-how acquired through its study of human walking, represented by its advanced humanoid robot ASIMO, Honda has carried out research on walking assist devices and plans to evaluate the effectiveness of the experimental model in actual environments such as at a factory. Dig Info News.